What should we be eating? What helps us grow or not? Let's check the food pyramid from the bottom to the top. We want to grow up good and strong and be all we can be. So what should we be eating? What does our body need? At the bottom of the pyramid are grains like bread and rice, pasta and cereal and pizza by the slice. Next are the vegetables and fruits you see that help us keep our bodies very healthy. So what should we be eating? What helps us grow or not? Let's check the food pyramid from the bottom to the top. We want to grow up good and strong and be all we can be. So what should we be eating? What does our body need? Next we have some fish, meat and all that cheese. Yogurt, eggs and nuts are what we need. Two or three servings would be just great to make a very, very healthy plate. So what should we be eating? What helps us grow or not? Let's check the food pyramid from the bottom to the top. We want to grow up good and strong and be all we can be. So what should we be eating? What does our body need? At the top of the pyramid's what we need the least. Fats and oils and all those yummy treats. All in moderation is what we say to help us have a very, very healthy day. So what should we be eating? What helps us grow or not? Let's check the food pyramid from the bottom to the top. We want to grow up good and strong and be all we can be. So what should we be eating? What does our body need?